8 things, write them down. I'm going to just move quickly. Things that hinder peace. Unconfessed sin. Unconfessed sin. You're walking around, the Bible says, if you regard sin in your heart, the Lord won't hear you. He won't even hear your prayers. It'll take you peace. Number two, willful sin. Unconfessed is something you've done and you haven't gotten it right with God. Now, you don't lose your relationship, but your fellowship's torn up. There's not that great feeling. Two is willful sin. It's just plunging headlong into something that you know better than. You know you ain't got no business being down there at 2 o'clock in the morning. You plunge into that willful sin, whether it's chemical or sexual or whatever, any different kinds of ways. Number three, things that hinder peace, worrying instead of praying. Now, if I hadn't hit you yet, that one got everybody in the room. Worrying instead of praying. Number four, focus on circumstances instead of the world. Looking at how everything looks. Remember, peace is poise in conflict. It's provision in need. It's calm in the storm. It's power in the middle of weakness. Corrie ten Boom said it this way, if you look to the world, you'll be distressed. If you look to yourself, you'll be depressed. If you look to God, you'll be at rest. Number five, fear will hinder peace. God's not called you to be scared. Look at your neighbor and say, ain't scared. He's not given us a spirit of fear, but a power, love, and a sound mind. Number six, not waiting on the Lord. You're on third base, you're ready to run in, and the umpire in your heart says, no, hang on, I've got it for you. I'm going to see you all the way in, and it's going to be a home run. But wait, we hate that. I hate that because I'm impatient. Number five is fear. Number six is not waiting on the Lord. Number seven, how we view God. Oh, it's so awful in the South, all this churchianity and this hyper-fundamentalism, and God is angry. God is just like Zeus on Mount Olympus. He's just ready to bust you upside the head. Let me just tell you, God sent Jesus, and God poured every bit of that out on Jesus, and God is not angry with you. He is on your side. His love is being poured out in your life. And then finally, number eight is selfishness. Just being an old selfish clod, complaining, thinking the world ought to be set up to make you happy. Just all self-centered. Unconfessed sin, willful sin, worrying instead of praying. Number four, focus on circumstances instead of the Lord. Number five, fear. Number six, not waiting on the Lord. Number seven, how we view God. Quit seeing Him as an angry, disconnected dad. He's a loving Father. Number eight, selfishness. Why? Because peace is love's tranquility. The calm in storms, the poise in conflict, the power in weakness, the provision in need.